great mood tonight, Philly. Yeah. And I'll tell you why. It's because the Royal Rumble is on the horizon. And you may be asking, Seth, why? Why are you so excited for the Royal Rumble? Is it because Bobby Lashley and Brock Lesnar, two nincompoops with the combined brain power of a teaspoon, are gonna punch each other in the face until one of them falls over? Ah, no, that's not for me. Oh, is it because 30 men and 30 women are gonna step inside this ring and throw each other over the top rope for a chance to become immortal at WrestleMania? Yeah, not too bad, but the truth is I am excited for the Royal Rumble because it is the night where I will become the new Universal Champion. That's right, at the Royal Rumble, it's going to be the Visionary versus the Tribal Chief. The Revolutionary versus the Head of the Table. Brother versus Brother. Roman Reigns versus Seth freaking Rollins. And you may be asking yourself, how, Seth? How, after you got screwed out of your day one singles match with Big E, did you get yourself into this Universal Championship match? Did you get yourself an advocate? Did you get yourself some special counsel? No. I don't need a penguin-looking snake oil salesman to do my job for me. I took matters into my own hands because I'm Seth freaking Rollins. And I'll say it once, I'll say it again. There's a few things in life that are certain. Death, taxes, and Seth Rollins beats Roman Reigns every single time.
We all want to go big.
Oh, some of you might have an opinion about that.
And of course, Seth Rollins focuses on the Universal Champion. You got to worry about the powerhouse of positivity, Big E.
He said he was screwed out of a match with Big E that he earned in a fatal four-way ladder match.
This is incredible news. I am so excited. I am so thrilled for you. In fact, sir, I am as excited as Gritty after a big Flyers win.
Yeah! All right. Couple of questions. First of all, what the hell's a Gritty? What's a Gritty? What? I don't know. Hey, all right. Forget that one.
Because you see, I have officially entered my name in this year's Royal Rumble match.
I like it.
Because you see, of all the things that I could dream about, of all the things I could fantasize about, at the very top of that list, or close, the one thing I dream about is doing the thing that I intended to do originally at day one, but to do it at the show of shows, the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania!
Okay, all right. What's that?
And that, my friend, is to beat you and walk out as world champion.
All right. Okay. All right. Look. That's fine. You can dream. That's all good. But I'm happy for you. I'm glad you're in the Royal Rumble. I bet I got saw a buck or two on you too. But when it comes to beating me one-on-one, I don't care if it's day one, day 400, day 3000, WrestleMania day, doesn't matter what day, you don't stand a chance, pal.
That's interesting you said that, because I was just thinking that we should test that theory out tonight.
Well, look, I don't, hey, hey, hey.
I don't know how I feel about that. Hey, I'm not ready. I don't know how I feel about that. Hey, just come on. Like next week in a better town, somewhere in the Midwest, anything.
That's a shame. But you know what? Let's not just do it tonight. Let's do it right now.
Ooh. All right. You're putting me on the spot. You're calling me out. You want to do Big E versus Seth freaking Rollins right here, right now?
Yeah.
You're on. Let's do the damn thing. Get a referee out here. Let's get this thing started.
Is this official?
Well, we have an official.
Referee's coming in now.
Yeah, in the ring. Let's go. Let's do it.
What a courageous move by Seth freaking Rollins.
Courageous?
Yes, courageous. Rollins came out here to address the WWE Universe, not have a match right this moment with a former WWE champion.
Byron, I hate to agree with Corey, but that's a man-up move
challenge. Rollins felt pressured to accept the challenge of Big E. That's what just happened.
Well, for whatever reason, he's taking on the former champion.
Yeah.
Notice, no notice, doesn't matter. Gotta deal with power like that from Big E.
Big E on the move.
Rollins up to his feet just in time, connects with a boot and stops Big E.
And that's what he's great at, the experience, the move at the exact right time, through the rope, taking out Big E.
Rollins quickly turning the tables against Big E.
Oh, and a big clubbing shot to the face of Rollins. Big E now looking to regain control. This might do it.
This is where he's at his best, right here on the ring apron.
Bad positioning right now for Seth Rollins at the mercy of Big E.
And a big splash from Big E, landing Seth freaking Rollins.